Well, today, President Joe Biden's trip right here to Colorado is wrapping up. Air Force One right here took off from Pueblo following the president's visit to CS Wind.
FOX 31 political reporter Gabrielle Franklin has more on that visit and his message to Congresswoman Lauren Boebert.
Yet today's presidential visit celebrated laws that the president has signed during his time in office, meant to spur the U.S. economy as well as U.S. infrastructure. But he also took some time today to call out Pueblo's representative in Congress. The president celebrated money from the Inflation Reduction Act and the bipartisan infrastructure law, saying money from those laws went to fund places of employment around the nation like CS Wind. It's the world's largest wind tower manufacturer based here in Pueblo, a city that's also within Colorado's 3rd Congressional District, represented by Congresswoman Lauren Boebert. Now, she voted against the measures he was here to celebrate, and he made sure the audience at CS Wind knew that.
She, along with every single Republican colleague, voted against the law that made these investments and jobs possible. And that's not hyperbole, that's a fact. And then she voted to repeal key parts of this law. And she called this law a massive failure. You all know you're part of a massive failure? Tell that to the 850 Coloradans who get new jobs in Pueblo and CS Wind thanks to this law.
And the Congresswoman was not here in attendance today, but President Biden didn't just call her out. He also called out other Republicans who voted against the act, saying that that stalls progress that America could be making for jobs and for Americans. Reporting in Pueblo, Gabrielle Franklin, Fox 31.